He is a blue and yellow macaw. And he is, let's see here, he is now 19 years old.
Wow. How old can a parrot get?
Parrots typically live to be 35 to 40 or so.
Wow.
They can live to be 60 or so, but 40 is typically.
And he's biting you.
He'll
scratch his head.
Yeah, the typical age. In the wild, these guys originate from. Originates from South America.
What's in your pocket?
Nuts.
Can you see him crack one?
Yeah.
Whoa.
Why
didn't she name him Nutcracker?
I don't know. That would be good.
I'll pick up one.
So yeah, like I said, they come from South America. As you probably guess, nuts are a big part of their diet.
Yeah.
I bet they are.
Also seeds and other fruits. And then here at the zoo, we also give them like a bird food, it's a pellet kind of a type of food.
And often I wonder
how much he actually gets in his mouth, because he drops a lot of what he eats. But
yeah.
That's all right.
Yeah. You should now call him Cracker.
Yeah. Or Messmaker.
Yeah, Messmaker.
In the wild, these guys do form pair bonds. They do typically bond for life. The males and females do. But they will replace a mate if